Yeah, well.
All right, folks, here we are. We at the Southern National Motorsports Park. It's just under a half mile in length. We're going to be going 40 laps tonight. This is located in Kinney, North Carolina, just outside of Raleigh off of I-75. We got a temperature tonight, it's nice and average night there. Partly cloudy, about 78 degrees, tracks 81 degrees, wind about 2 miles an hour coming from the north. Alrighty. Gonna be a good one there, city. Alrighty, we got us Dave Brooks over here in the number 11. Looks like he'll be starting in the 16th spot tonight. Not a big problem for him. But he will have to work his way through. This is a cool little track. Looks like it's half mile banked. You just drop off into the end of turn. Gas on it to go again. Let's see what we got here. There's the number 11. Starting shotgun. All right, here we go. Here we view tonight's coming. Courtesy of Goodyear Blimp. right in there with them. Go, 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 go. Have a rough little start there. Got a couple of them don't know what they're doing up there. It's messed him up. Brooks will be making a pit stop. Front end is locked up on it. Holy moly. 11 car has lost the entire wheel. Let's try to go back and see what caused this whole little deal here.
Now I'm still trying to figure out what dummy in the orange car was doing at the start of it. Remember what number he was?
Couple of laps down here. They just started running about 6 laps down. They running this one for the first time this week. They'll be here all week long. This one. Good job. trying to crash all around tonight. This is the leader, number one. Go to the inside, yes. Waiting on him. That sound, but that is the sound of somebody blowing the engines. Somebody has lost an engine here halfway through this 40 lap race here at Southern National Motorsports Park. Got him. There he goes. Piling them up. We got a couple on the inside there on the front stretch. Yep, he's got problems. It's carnage out here tonight, man. It's a mess. Got Brooks in 10th, or 11th. He's side by side, still outside of 10th place car, and that is for position. He's all clear. He has got the position. Should move. drove up, that was 12th, my bad. He is in 11th position now. That's 10th place right in front of him. Same lap. All over the place. Alrighty, folks. That is 40 laps here at Southern National Motorsports Park. We got Brooks a little rough night. Things didn't quite go his way. He started 16th, got up to 11th. A couple of incidents messed him up pretty good. But we will, quite sure he's going to have to get him another car. That one's pretty damaged. Get the car all sorted out. He had a good setup. He just misfortune. We will pretty much. I guess it ain't. Some of them just hadn't had enough crashing. I think he's done now. Alright, Anthony Baker starts on the pole. I suppose he led every lap, finished first. We had Trent Lewis started 8th, worked his way up to 2nd. Cody Loeffler, 5th starting position, and finished in 3rd. Christian Marvasio starts in the 15th, works his way all the way up to 4th. That's not bad at all. Alright, folks, that'll end the show tonight here. Y'all be careful driving home. Till we see you again.
I get angry.